from Ukraine.
We are the first year students studying design.
We'd like to tell you a bit about ourselves
and also show you our student life.
Let's go!
Daria is a responsible student, likes making presentations and reports. Dasha likes painting because it brightens the world. She often draws during lessons because she is inspired by the world around her.
Nastya is a positive and creative girl. She is very responsive and is always ready to help. She likes traveling and getting new emotions. It is for sure displayed in her artworks.
Yulia is a person with active life position. We often ask her where she takes all her energy from. She likes bright colors, but her graphic works are great. Mysterious girl.
Alina is a friendly and sociable girl, a beautiful painter, and has an unusual hobby, horse riding. She thinks that every lady should have this hobby.
Nastya is a person who is never late. She is an excellent illustrator who likes joking. She makes great anime clips. Nastya has recently created an animated video on which she was inspired by the musical Hamilton.
Nastya definitely has her own style. She likes to take pictures, and thanks to her camera, we can shoot this video.
This is Dasha. She is a smart and active girl. She loves spending time with her dogs. She does well in her studies. But in spite of this, Dasha is a big fan of Marvel and DC Studios. Marie Pretty, always calm. I think that her steadfastness is an example for all us. She likes drawing landscapes because she thinks that nature is an example for life balance. She also likes making decoupage and quilling.
Hi guys!
Hello!
Are you having PE right now?
Yes, I like PE.
Oh no! Not again! I hate PE! Let's go!
I am a model and that's why I have to keep fit.
I love artworks of Leonardo da Vinci. It is interesting to know that it took him 12 years to draw the lips of Mona Lisa.
Besides sport, I stick to a healthy diet.
I like Step Up movie. What is your favorite one?
I am very friendly, so I am always happy to make new friends.
I am planning to do the exercise for my biceps, yeah.
After a difficult day at university, Natasha likes relaxing at the gym. Natasha, wake up!
We are all from different corners of Ukraine. Zaporizhzhia National University has united us.
We are different and that's great.
Let's become friends.
Join us!
You made pants and I made pants.